As we go on, we remember all the times we spent together. As our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You worked really hard to get to here, and now it's time to celebrate.
Hey, class of 2020, Sabres, congratulations. Best of luck in the future. You will be missed. Come back and visit. Bye.
Class of 2020, I want to say congratulations from the bottom of my heart. This has not been the best of times, I'm certain. Hasn't for me, and I'm sure that it hasn't been for you either. There's a lot of disappointment in trying to figure out what is going to be next, but it's really only through going through some struggle that we grow. And y'all are going to come out on the other end of this thing stronger. You might not like it right now, but you're going to be better for it. I mean, I'm going to be better for it. And I mean, if y'all can get through this, you're going to be able to get through a lot of things in life. So I just want to say best wishes. I can't wait to see the great things y'all do. Congratulations.
Congrats, class of 2020. Best of luck.
Hey seniors, congratulations on your graduation. It has been a wild ride this year, that is for sure, but we are so proud of everything that you've done. South Mech is really going to miss you guys next year, but we can't wait to see what the future holds. Good luck on all of your next adventures, and congratulations.
Go.
Congratulations.
Yay. Congratulations. That's 2020, y'all rock.
Proud of you.
Morning, South Mech 2020 graduates. This is Mr. Bello with my trusty sidekick, Boozer. I want to wish everyone say congratulations to all the graduating seniors. Give a couple of shout outs. My man, Kyle Sanders, gonna tear it up in wrestling at Averett University. Jenna Thompson, gonna tear it up at Clemson. Maybe one day we'll see you in the US Open. But again, congratulations to all the graduating seniors. Boozer says congrats, and again, congratulations.
Hey, it's Mr. Newman. Congrats to the class of 2020. Now I'm going to serenade you. Happy graduation on this your special day. Happy graduation, that's what I'm here to say. Happy graduation, may all your dreams come true. Happy graduation from Mr. Newman to you. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hey, I want to say congratulations to all the seniors. You guys are awesome. I know this didn't quite end the way we wanted to, but you guys are going to go on and do much bigger and better things. Congratulations again. Go 2020.
Congrats to the class of 2020. Miss Watts loves you guys. I'll miss you so much. Bye.
Seniors, you made it. So pleased to see you accomplishing so many great things. Best wishes to your future adventures and endeavors. And again, congratulations to the class of 2020. We are beyond proud of you.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I hate that we couldn't do our traditional graduation, but nevertheless, you are celebrated and appreciated for all of your hard work and your dedication. Congratulations, and I wish you the best of luck.
Hey, seniors, just want to say congratulations. Y'all are resilient. You did it, and we're celebrating you from home. Good job, y'all.
Hey seniors, Miss Homa here, and if you know me, then you know that this is not a weird way. It's actually a super appropriate way for me to send you off. I just want to wish you all the biggest congratulations ever. This is such a huge moment. It's unfortunate we don't get to celebrate you guys in the typical way that we normally do, given everything that's going on, but that doesn't change the fact that I and everyone else at South are ridiculously proud of our baby angels. You're about to embark on some of the best parts of your life. You are going to be missed missed here so much, but we're so happy and excited for everything that you've done and that you're going to do. It's going to be a great time and we are going to miss you tons. But go out, enjoy this moment and live it up. Come back in 10 years and scare us and make us feel old and let us know what you're doing with everything in your life. Yeah, don't forget to keep in touch because we will miss you and we want to hear everything that you're doing. Good luck, seniors.
Congratulations, class of 2020 Sabres, Southmake Sabres. You guys rock. I am proud of you, and I wish you much success and blessings on all your future endeavors. This is Miss Teasdale.
Congratulations, senior Sabres, class of 2020. May the bluebirds of happiness fly with you along your new journey.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You've all worked so hard to get here, and we're all so excited for what the future holds for you all. Southmake will miss you. Good luck in everything you do.
Hi kids, I just wanted to tell you guys congratulations on graduation. I know it's looking a little bit different than what we all expected, but my pride in you guys and my love for you guys is no less, whether I see you walk across the stage or not. I'm so proud of you guys, and I'm just so excited about everything that life has in store for you from here on. So I hope you guys have a wonderful life, and I hope that you enjoy this time with your family because it's certainly a unique time. And it's one that I think you're actually going to cherish for the rest of your life. So I love you guys. Congratulations on graduating.
Hey there, class of 2020. I just wanted to say a huge congratulations on all your accomplishments. I saw this quote on my wall, and I was thinking about you all. It says, tell me what it is you plan to do with your one wild and precious life. And that's it. You've got one wild and precious life, and you're living it, and you're going to keep on living it. I'm so excited for you marking the end of this chapter and the start of a new one. So congrats.
The graduating class from South Mecklenburg High School of 2020. This is Mr. Davros wishing you a huge congratulations. While I know this might not have been the ending that you imagined, I want you to know how very proud I am of you, the hard work you have accomplished over these last 4 years, and the lasting impact that you've made on the school. I wish you nothing but the best in your endeavors moving forward, and again, congratulations.
Buenos dias, class of 2020. Good morning, class of 2020. Today, this is your Southmake World Languages Department expressing you how much we love you in different languages. Number one, Miss Wilson, German.
Gratulation, meine lieben Senioren. Ich wünsche euch alles Gute und werde euch sehr vermissen. Ich bin so stolz auf euch. Ihr seid die Zukunft. Bitte komm mich besuchen.
Number two, Miss Gomez Saxon, Spanish.
Recuerda, sigue luchando. Te apoyamos y te queremos. Eres nuestro futuro.
Number three, Miss Zhang, Chinese.
2020 届的毕业生，祝贺大家圆满完成高中学业，步入人生下一个阶段。祝愿同学们在未来的旅途一帆风顺。
Number four, Miss Meyer, Spanish.
Ningún propósito es demasiado alto para alcanzar. Ya lograste uno. Sigue adelante. Muchas bendiciones.
Number five, Miss Young, French.
Bonjour tout le monde. Félicitations à la classe de 2020. On vous aime et on vous souhaite le meilleur. L'avenir, c'est à vous.
Number six, Miss Beltram, Spanish.
Felicitaciones, clase de 2020. Les deseo lo mejor. El futuro es de ustedes. Los quiero mucho. Go Sabres!
Number eight, Miss Nagari, Italian.
Tanti auguri, clase del 2020. Noi crediamo in voi. Addio.
Number eight, Miss Daly, Japanese.
2020年ご卒業おめでとうございます。皆さんと一緒に日本語を勉強してきたことはとても私の誇りであります。これからも頑張って日本語を勉強してください。また会いましょう。
Number 9, Mr. Avila, Spanish.
Felicidades, clase 2020. Todo esfuerzo tiene su recompensa. Y aunque el camino no fue fácil, lo lograron. Son unos campeones de la vida. Felicitaciones.
Number 10, Miss Lee, Spanish and English. Miss Lee.
Sorry. May the class of 2020 to you, may the vision for your lives continue to grow in clarity, and may you always embrace hope. Cheers to each of you. Les queremos mucho. Felicidades.
South Mac.
You know.
Okay.
Are we recording? Congratulations, class of 2020. Yes.
2020, this is Mr. Granger. Although I will not be there to shake your hand, I'm proud of you guys and I wish you all well. So I give you a virtual handshake. And again, I wish you well.
Congratulations, class of 2020. And I just wanted to do a special shout out to all our senior ruggers this year for having the wherewithal and the fight to continue to train and to build your IQ in spite of this pandemic. And it was with my hope that one day we'll be back out on the pitch again. So congrats again, and you guys stay safe.
Congratulations!